I might pull out my car today and I know that she hit my hurt some feeling, hurt some feeling, hurt some feeling, hurt some feeling. I might pull out my car today and I know that she hit my hurt some feeling, hurt some feeling, hurt some feeling, hurt some feeling. Down right my shit clean, yeah. Ain't well where the nigga play. YouTube, YouTube, what it do, man? This your boy E Blessing in Hot Garage, and I'm back with another video. Right now, man, they were going on. I'm about to clean all my header panel. I'm about to clean Man, y'all know what I'm talking about, man. The thing to go behind the bumper, bro. I'm finna clean all this stuff up and about to get rid of the spray, man. That was going on. About to spray it. I cleared the garage out somewhat so I can spray. But right now I'm about to clean it, wipe it down, prime it, let it sit for a while, and let me see. That's it. And after that, we spraying it. Oh, we spraying the hood back there too. But I got to put some spot filler on some spots on there that I messed up, that I did myself. But anyway, man, I'm about to sit the camera down and I'm about to get moving on there, bro, because it's hot in here. So I got to hurry up and do what I got to do. So I'll be right back. Spraying some Bulldog paint adhesive to make the paint stick on, you know, fiberglass and plastic type material. So yeah, man, I already laid one coat, did the second coat, that's all you need, two coat, mixed it on, just like that. We done, man. Gotta let this sit 5 minutes. That's 5 minutes. I'm hitting it with the high build primer. After that, wait about 15, 20 minutes, then we spraying, man. I told y'all, I'm not playing. But I'm gonna get back to y'all, all right? Now I'm finna spray some seal on him with my Harbor Freight $25-$30 gun. Make sure I'm sealed up tight. Look like I might be leaking. Let me hurry up and get this thing sprayed, man. That one coat, man.